I think if our show's based on fairness and the idea of equal time, and also if you have a bit that you can beat to death, do that. So I think now would be an appropriate time for the Pulse of the Nation. So let me get this straight. Some cartoon character.
Yeah, who are you?
With a busted eye rock and a mom who's beat. Wants to start firing flaming arrows in our direction. That is fine.
Yeah, this guy sucks so hard that ladies of the night show up to his hotel room and say, you know what? That's a pass.
Boom. Cup check. The bees have it.
Check.
Red Sox, multiple in my lifetime duck boat party parades.
Got it.
07. It's not about then. It's about now. I learned that on The Outsiders and Oprah.
I actually punched myself in the face so hard just to have short-term memory loss after that loss to the Giants. So I don't even believe it happened.
How are you feeling? Mentally.
I feel good. I feel like Gronk Nation's involved here, and if Gronk can't play, then the rest of the Gronk brothers are going to come out in little shiny vests snapping like the Winnipeg Jets in a gang scene, and they'll just get out there and start tackling Giants if need be.
That's what the Gronk Nation does. It rallies around one another.
Right. This whole crew, though, these Giants fans I've been talking to, they're more confused than Liam Neeson in a freaking movie. Just get this guy a phone card. And speaking of Jamaicans, they can listen to the same song like 10 times in a row. You know what you call that in Boston?
Dubstep.
Torture.
Speaking of torture.
Yeah.
You going to get in the building or what?
Tonight?
No, I'm talking about the stadium Sunday. You got a Duckett situation lined up or what?
Not even close. What I've been doing, though.
What's that?
Is I've been stealing yellow jackets. And I got a whole stenciling kit at home.
Event staff.
Yeah, ECS, whatever. I got one of those. It's a medium, but whatever. Show off the pipes. Roll in there. I got a beeper, and we should be good to go. Not worried.
You know what I've been doing every day? Stealing the top bed sheet out of the budget motel we're staying at by the airport. There's windows in this joint.
What's that, a 12-count sheet?
The thread count's irrelevant, but I got 14 of them. I figure I can get a squeegee, hang off the top, pretend like I'm doing some work, hang out for the afternoon.
Prediction time. For me, I'm going 123-2, Pats. They take a knee. They feel bad. Also, a weird Monday, regardless of the outcome.
Irregardless.
But after that game, we march into St. Elmo Steakhouse. We demand they individually remove the horseradish from every one of their shrimp cocktails and never try to pawn that sneaky dragon sauce on the public again.
I got a 6:30 res. I'm just hoping to get seated. I'm calling for a 3-point win.
Oh, look at you. Fancy and free.